watch our lives just fade away to more waste today.
Beautiful people, I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in this episode, I'm going to be watching the song Wasted Days by John Mellencamp and Bruce Springsteen. This is the official video version. As always, I'm super, super excited. I can't wait to see what it has in store for both of us. And I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end of this video. As per usual, I'll be giving my comment as well as interpretation at the end of it. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and smash on that red subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already, and join me, and together let's enjoy this and many, many more videos to come. So without further ado, let's get into this song Wasted Days and see what John Mellencamp and Bruce Springsteen have to say about it.
How many summers still remain? How many days are lost in vain? Who's cutting out these last remaining years? How many minutes do we have here? Wasted days. Our lives just fade away to more wasted days. How much sorrow is there left to climb? How many promises are worth the time? And who on earth is worth our time? Is there a heart here that I can call mine? Wasted days. Wasted days. Watch our lives just fade away to more waste today. Thank you.
Wow. So, guys, that was so emotional for me. I don't really know how you felt watching it. For me, it was more of an emotional song because it just makes you remember like how many days you've wasted in your life and how many days you're gonna waste and how life is short and how we keep wasting days, yet we know that life is short. So basically, that's what came into my mind as I was listening to it. And the guitar playing, that is the instrumentals, I loved it a lot. And their vocals were really complementing each other. So these are artists that I've watched before, like Bruce Springsteen, I've watched his songs, and so have I watched John Mellencamp's songs. So them coming together and doing this song, Wasted Days, is just something good. I love it. And yeah, the song is just so, for me, it's emotional, and it's just reflecting the reality in life. Because each and every day, like, not each and every day, but we waste days. That is for sure, right? I believe everyone can attest to that and say there are days that I feel I just wasted them. And yeah, basically, that, I think that is what we as human beings do best. Despite the fact that we know we have a short lifespan, but we still waste days. So for me, that is what I get from this song. And also, the message I learned from it is that our days are just numbered. Like, we have a short period in a period of time on Earth. So we need to like embrace each moment as if it is our last, and that way we'll avoid wasting days. Because when you just watch wasted days go by, and it's just so sad knowing that the end is coming near. Yeah, basically that. So I don't really know how you feel about this. So kindly leave a comment and share with me what you think of this song, how you felt listening to it, and what is your interpretation as well. So for me, in general, I loved it. I love the instrumentals and the message in the song as well. And it made me feel like emotional. So I don't know about you, and I'm definitely curious to hear what you'll say regarding this. So once again, thank you so much for watching this song with me. I hope you loved it and you gained something from it. And if you did, kindly, if you don't mind, share it in the comment section so that we can also get enlightened from what you've learned. And if you are new here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash that red subscribe button down below so that you can officially be part of this beautiful, beautiful family, and so that together we can enjoy such videos going forward. And if you'd love to be notified, once again, smash on that notification bell so that you don't miss out on any episode going forward. Last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you're welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms. So once again, thank you so much for watching. Asanteni sana, that is Swahili for thank you so much. I love you so very much, you know that already, and I'm looking forward to having a conversation with you in the comment section, and to hearing what you'll say regarding this song and how you felt and what you gained from it. So, asanteni sana, and I'll end the video here. So, until next time, take care of yourself, be safe, and for now, peace out, and bye!